So there is this lady that lives near me who's currently homeless and currently in a wheelchair, but she'll be healed in Jesus' name. She was sitting outside the tube station, and I got off and I started talking to her, and long story short, she had had a really bad toothache all day, and so we prayed, and I prayed, and then I got her to, like, pray for herself and to agree, and she got completely healed, and, yeah, she's atheist, so she wants to come to church, and, yeah.
That's amazing. Thank you, Jesus.